Hi guys, welcome to my channel. I am Artist Mark, and I have a wonderful painting I'm going to show to y'all, and it's real wonderful. I think y'all going to like this painting very, very much. But first, I'd like to say to y'all is, please support me. Now, you can support me by subscribing. Okay, subscribe. Now, when you subscribe to me, look, first of all, let me tell you, it's very easy to subscribe. Very easy. You may be viewing me, say, from your computer or cell phone, maybe cell phone, I don't know. If you have a tablet, or well, if you have a computer, okay, say if you have a computer, and you see the word subscribe, all you do is just press subscribe. That's all you do, just press it. And, because when you subscribe to me, okay, when you subscribe to me, it makes me feel very, very happy, and I feel good, I feel happy all day long. Yeah, see, when you subscribe, I feel very, very happy all day long. So, hey, please share this video with your friends so they can subscribe also, too. I think you're going to like this. I think you're going to like this piece of artwork. So, let me show you this piece of artwork. Okay, I don't know where I get this from, but I thought I'd show it to y'all. And this is a real nice piece of artwork. And so anyway, it looks like a 11 by 14 canvas, or 11 by 14. Now, I've been in this business for 34 years, so I have 34 years of experience in oil paintings and art. To me, it looks like, drop my brush, sorry about that. To me, it looks like, I'm not cutting that. To me, it looks like, watercolor. I'm going to put this in the back of my studio here. But anyway, it looks like watercolors. So comment me below and let me know what you guys think. It more look like watercolors. You know, does it look like oils? It's either that or acrylics. It may be watercolors or acrylics, but it's nice, a nice one. And you see a man in a boat, and he's, you see the man's, that man, that's his house, and, it's a real nice, real neat piece of artwork. Because you can see the yellow. There's about three windows. One there, and one there. And then you have a porch that comes like right there. Also, I don't know if y'all can see it, but there's also like a pathway leading up where the boat is. But then it leads up, goes up to the rocks, and then it goes right. Oh, there's also it looks like a door right there too. But I thought you guys would like to see this. This is a nice piece of artwork, very nice. So I thought you would like to see that. I can't tell, maybe daytime because it looks like the sun, the clouds. Okay, that's it. So, also, let me know what y'all think about the studio, the painting. paintings, and also comment me and let me know how you like the music for Art for the Heart. Hey, thanks for watching.